Herzlich willkommen zurück hier bei The Wolf Among Us und wir sind in der Trip Trap Bar, wo Bigby Wolf hier mal nach dem Rechten sehen möchte. Schauen wir uns mal um, was hier losgeht oder abgeht oder los ist oder irgendwas von den dreien. Oh, wer ist denn das, Sweetheart?
What do you want, Sheriff?
I was in the neighborhood. Thought I'd pop in and say hello.
Well, fucking hello. Now you can get the fuck out of here.
Ah, das klingt doch nett hier.
Look, I'm not even gonna ask where he is now, okay? I just want to know the last time he was here. That's all.
Who?
I'm being nice, so try again.
He hasn't been here for a few weeks. No, maybe. I don't know. But yeah, he hasn't been here in a while, if he's been here at all, which... I don't know.
Does he tell you when to close, too?
Nope. And he doesn't tell me when to tell you to fuck off.
Das klingt doch sehr positiv hier. So, da ist der Woodsman am Foto. Was hat denn das zu bedeuten?
He a regular?
I don't know who you're talking about.
The one with the bald head and the beard.
Never seen him.
Du weißt schon, dass da deine Haare drauf sind, Mädel.
Whose is that?
Someone who left.
Enough already. Just tell me where he is.
I told you. I don't know.
Och Mann, mach's mir nicht so schwer, Mädel. Die haben wir doch draußen.
A lot of these walk out the door?
Yeah, it's called advertising.
You get a refund?
Fuck you. The word's getting out.
Okay, was haben wir hier? Pickled eggs. Interessant.
Let me solve the mystery for you. They're pickled eggs.
Oh, I know what they are. I'm just trying to figure out why anyone would eat this.
Ich glaube, die sind noch nicht zum Essen da, sondern als Dekoration. Ja, können wir uns ein paar Kippen kaufen? Wäre nicht verkehrt, oder? Sit down and talk. Wir werden erstmal mit Gren reden, wer immer das ist.
Come on. Have you seen the woodsman around?
I don't know who that is.
Big guy, beard, flannel, kind of a shitbag. Hard to miss. You sure you don't know him? How about I buy you a drink? How about you keep your drink and piss off?
So, ich habe nur noch gerade einen Schluck Tee genommen. Oh, wir haben übrigens eine Knarre mit dabei. Kann ich hier irgendwo anders hingehen? Sieht nicht so aus. Na, dann setze ich mich doch mal ganz gepflegt an die Bar. Free beer tomorrow, das klingt doch gut.
A lot of stools in this place. But there's only one right next to you.
Was ist das, eine Anmache?
You gonna order something? Or you just here to bother my customers?
Na, ja, ich könnte auch eine Runde Pool vertragen.
You know what I mean.
Give me a Midas gold.
You want a lime?
Sure.
I think they have some at the bar down the street.
Think that's funny?
Yep. Think it's fucking hilarious.
It was all right. Come on, guys. I don't want to be here. You don't want me here. The sooner you answer my questions, the sooner I'll be out of here.
Ah, da kommt doch jemand. Schauen wir mal, wer das ist. Wer könnte das denn sein?
Holly, you're out of paper towels in the...
Hi, Woodsman. Hat wohl noch immer ein kleines Loch im Kopf, der gute Mann.
Saved your beer for you. Holly wanted to clear it, but I said no. You'll be back. Now, here you are.
You and me been going at it for hundreds of years. I'm through fighting.
Okay.
Well, Woody, makes two of us. You're in luck. I decided to switch seats. Last fella put his hand on me. Ended up with an axe in his head. Last fella I put my hand on ended up in the ground.
Oh, du bist ein ganz harter, huh?
Okay, Grin.
Ich frage mich, was das wohl für ein Märchengestalt sein soll.
It's funny. Just a minute ago, no one seemed to know who you were.
Yeah, well, everyone knows you. Big bad wolf. Now I'm the bad guy and you're a sheriff. What kind of fucking world is that, huh?
Come on, Woody. You know why I'm here.
Hmm. You want to know what happened?
Amongst other things, sure.
It's funny. The shit you're willing to do for money.
Okay.
I'd walked past her place for weeks. She didn't look like it. She had money. I was sure of it. She wouldn't put up any kind of fight. I was gonna rob her. And the night I finally get up the nerve to do it, there you are, fucking things up for me. You were just in the wrong place at the wrong time.
So, you were planning on robbing her?
Yeah. Her and her grandma.
Grandma? Wait, what are you talking about?
Red Riding Hood, her grandmother. I was there to rob him. But when I showed
Ach,
up,
das meine.
Already there, lying in the bed. I only saved her because I thought she might give me a reward. But she didn't give me shit. Except a bunch of people thinking I'm something I ain't. I played along as I could.
I'm dragging you back to the woodland.
For what? Jesus, Bigby, that fucking hurt!
Wasting my fucking time.
So.
Hey!
Geht's jetzt hier gleich rund.
This isn't what I want!
Oh, shut the fuck up, Woody! Shit ain't just about you. It's about this fucking lapdog. Only comes sniffing around this part of town when the rich fucks in the woodlands need a shakedown. Ain't that right, Bigby? It's not like that. There are problems with the way things go, I get it. But that's got nothing to do with what's happening right now. Holly's sister goes missing. No one gives two shits about her. Paperwork, waiting rooms, and that bitch Snow White looking right past me, then ushering me out the fucking door. I wouldn't call her that. It's happened before, and it doesn't end well. I didn't realize you were the bitch of the bitch.
Okay. Mal los.
That all you got?
Nö, ich hab
Seemed
noch mehr.
To be enough. Don't be so sure.
Uh-oh.
Oh, good.
Was zum Geier ist das denn?
Should have walked out of here when you had the chance.
Süß.
Come on, you're scaring the lady.
Don't worry about me.
Oh. Hübsch. Na dann mal los. Das war verdammt. Autsch. Vorschläge? So weit, so gut. Okay, das hat nicht funktioniert wie geplant. Das tut gut. So, noch irgendwas? Autsch. Okay. Nicht sonderlich gut, unser Kampfverlauf hier. Na komm, Woody, hilf uns ein bisschen. Okay, ich glaube, es wird hier Zeit, ein bisschen den Wolf raushängen zu lassen. Das tut gut. Autsch. Und gleich noch ein.
He's had enough.
Yep. Tier Office Arm. Nee, danke. Ich reiß mir den Arm besser nicht ab. Das könnte man mir zur Last legen als Polizeigewalt. So. Jetzt hätten wir auch mal den großen bösen Wolf in Aktion gesehen.
Whiskey.
Come on. Die Flasche, Mädel.
Double.
Ja, so wollen wir das. Ja, Alkohol hilft, wenn man so aussieht.
It's not like you were gonna pay for it anyway.
Don't even think about it.
Is this the type of treatment I can expect if I let you take me in?
No.
No. If you come quietly, you'll be treated with respect. But if it turns out that you killed that girl, well, you know what that means.
So, und wer kommt jetzt noch?
Alright, I got 100 bucks for the first bloke that can tell me something about a girl named... Fuck.
Hi. Okay, was passiert hier? Achso, ich muss mich entscheiden. Und ich entscheide mich für ihn.
Fuck, man! That's not necessary!
Lassen wir den Woodsman laufen.
He's the one you want, not me!
Your brother won't be saving you this time. Come on, you're under arrest.
I told you I didn't do it.
And you got nothing to worry about.
Gut, hätten wir unsere nächste Entscheidung hier getroffen. Es ist gut, denn es speichert jetzt gerade und das bedeutet, ich mache hier an dieser Stelle den nächsten Cut. Wir sehen uns dann beim nächsten Mal wieder, wenn es wieder heißt Let's Play The Wolf Among Us. Macht's gut, bis dann, euer Chris.